As of May 18th, the Russian siege of the Azovstal Steel Plant in Mariupol, Ukraine, appears to be coming to an end. Both sides have reported that the surrounded troops are now surrendering. There's a bit of variation in the numbers. Ukraine first said 264, Russia over 1,700, so you know the deal, probably somewhere in between. It was reported that any wounded Ukrainians were sent to hospitals for treatment, with all the others being registered by the Red Cross as prisoners of war.